Alright, so we're back playing some more Smash Bros. Let's start with Link. Let's see, what's the enemy gonna be? Donkey Kong, so we gotta fight the Donk in Metroid. This is Sage from Metroid Prime. His side. Get him with my side. Let's do an up special. We will not land there. He's on the other side. This Donkey Kong does have some good blocks. So that's the first stock down. I just love that thing that's in the background, just rolling in its cage. I believe it gets out at some point if you have hazards on. Flips the stage upside down and stuff. Oh, there goes Link. Give Donkey Kong any leads here. Go. That's the second stock down. Just keep it going. Blinkily accepted that arrow so that he could block it. I think we've got him. Nope. Here. Maybe. Maybe. It's gonna hurt. And there we go. Donkey Kong is no more. Alright, well, that's enough for Link's bit for now. Let's switch something different. Let's do Wolf. We didn't play as him enough last time. Zero Suit Samus versus Wolf. Space Pirates. I guess Samus is a bounty hunter. Technically. There's a difference. It's subtle, but different. Oh, just like their motivations, like a bounty hunter. Only wants the reward, not someone else will get them out of something. Whereas a pyro will just take whatever they can find. I think there's supposed to be an attack triangle in this game. It's not a very good one though. Samus is very agile. Bowser might have been better for Zero Suit Samus. Wolf is like a slower thing. Yeah, I can't do anything when I just fall off the edge. That was a waste. Well, we know what character we're not playing again. Alright. I'm gonna try Joker against whoever shows up next. Glutena, so Joker versus Goddess. Not too much competition here. How did Palutena ever beat Link? Doesn't make sense. She's up there. How much do I need to hit? Ball's gonna fall there. Yep, she's gonna get that. It must have toned down her speaking. Because she would say, like, every attack she would do, at least in Smash 4. Stock left. Oh, she hit me there. Interesting. She must have done something like a counter. She doesn't have it. I don't think this will kill though. If it does, that'd be something. Yeah, she'd definitely go flying though. This one. So I do something stupid. Into the void with Palutena. Let's go. Nice. Like two more rounds. Oh no. Let's go back to default Link. I mean, default character option. Sora. Sora is good, right? One, go! Right. I can't recover from the fall he just recovered from, so maybe? Maybe not. He has it now. Oh, yes. Sword Smash is kind of mad. Lynx is also kind of mad, though. Sephiroth's Smash is a amazing. I think we can kill him before we lose another stock, right? Probably one more round. Do a Pichu. Pichu is the best. Yo, it's Pichu versus Pikachu. Let's go. Pichu has to win. There's no way Pichu doesn't win here. Pikachu, it just... Pikachu's just too generic, you know? Pichu is the superior Pikachu. In every way. Come on, Pichu. Pichu, no. No, Pichu. Pichu has to win. Come on. We do a... to go over, I think. Alright, so Pikachu seems to have the dodges. Pichu, go wild. You got this, Pichu. Great. Pichu doesn't work today, Pikachu. But ground pounding it makes him go sideways fly. Apparently. Come on, Pichu. Got this. No, Pichu. You have to live. You have to live! Rip, Pichu. I guess Pikachu's just a bit better. For now, Pichu will have his revenge one day. But of that, I think that's all we're gonna do, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye.